こんにちは。
私の名前はレラです。
私の名前はビタです。
We are the National Divers from Malaysia, and today we are going to do the Japanese language challenge.
So this is how the game works. Then and I will choose some of the Japanese words inside this basket.
And we need to guess what those words mean. So whoever gets it correctly will win the point.
So we will start with greetings.
Awesome.
Oh no. Ogen, ogenki desuka.
Ogenki desuka.
This is when you ask someone.
Is it like, excuse me?
Like when you greet, you usually after you greet, what else do you say after that?
Oh, how are you?
Yes. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I think this is pretty easy for you.
Okay.
Yeah. Ohayo gozaimasu.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it?
No.
Morning. Good morning.
Oh, no.
I don't know. Can you tips, please?
After eating.
Thank you for the food.
Yes, correct.
Wow. Oishi.
Oh, yummy.
Okay, similar to this. Oh, yeah, similar. Yeah, okay. Now you turn it up.
Asa gohan.
I don't know.
Every morning.
Breakfast?
Yes.
Konaka. Please enjoy your meal. How's the food?
It's the moment when you take out your money.
Bill, please.
Come on.
Itadakimasu.
Okay. Enjoy the food.
Yes. Okay, so this is the last category, which is just a random phrase. So,
start.
Gabate.
Oh. Chayo! I think, what do you say that? How do you say that? Gyeongbatte!
What do we always say to each other?
Good luck!
Yes!
Oh, okay. Hore wa doko desu?
How's your day?
No, okay.
Hore wa? Do you need the toilet?
The toilet part is hore.
Okay. Can I know where's the toilet?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Okay. Wakarimasen.
Wakarimasen. Sorry! Wakarimasen. Oh, I understand.
Opposite.
Oh, I don't understand. Diving.
Diving?
Yes.
Easy!
Ikura desu ka?
What?
Ikura desu ka?
Ikura
desu ka? Come on, Lena, you watch anime so much.
Ikura desu ka? No, I don't.
When you want to buy something, what do you ask?
How much is this?
Yes.
Oh. Wi-Fi arimasu ka?
What's the password for Wi-Fi? Do you have a Wi-Fi?
Yes.
So do you have a Wi-Fi?
No, I don't have.
To wrap it up, I think we both did well in the challenge. We had fun and we hope you have fun too.
Do let us know in the comment below who spoke better Japanese.
And we hope to see you again.
Or see you in Tokyo. Mata ne!